have tried not to impact very strongly on the people, realizing that the economy of the country is down.
Yes.
And therefore, we don't want to inflict more pains on them. But the only thing is that we have tried to encourage more people to come into the tax bracket. We've tried not to increase the level of taxation or to drive it so strong, because that could also have a negative impact. But the peace process has actually helped us to drive the growth of the IGR.
You mentioned a couple of things. I'm sure there are factors, there are things you saw before you got in that, you know, you really worked on to be able to show up. How were you able to do this?
The first thing is peace, and we've not fully got to where we ought to be. But because the peace process has been strongly driven, you find that both the multinationals and other oil prospecting companies have begun to be more comfortable with the place. The Board of Internal Revenue has also driven the process, ensuring that we have a wider net in terms of those who are within the tax bracket.